नमस्ते, माय नेम इज जेपी खारगे। माय क्वेश्चन इज शॉर्ट रिलेटिंग टू द अर्लियर क्वेश्चन पर्टेनिंग टू द नॉनवेज फूड। व्हाट आर द इफेक्ट्स ऑन द माइंड ऑफ द ह्यूमन बीइंग?
Brother asking the question, what are the effects on the mind of a human being by having non-veg food?
Yes.
And there are various researches done. Scientifically, it's healthy. Effect on the body, good muscles, good body, healthy, can live longer. Many, you can see my debate on, is non-veg food permitted or prohibited for a human being? As far as the question, I think you may be trying to hint that there's a research which says that what food you have has an effect on your behavior. So if you eat animals, then you start behaving like animals. Is that what you mean?
No. I am asking, what are the effects on the thinking of the human being?
That's what I'm trying to tell you, that there's one research which says that if you eat animals, you start behaving like animals, means the effect is of animals. There is a research which says what you eat has an effect on your behavior. So that's the reason we Muslims, we are allowed to eat only peace-loving animals like cow, goat, sheep, because we are peace-loving human beings. We are not permitted to have the ferocious animals like tiger, lion, leopard, because we don't want to be violent. So even if I agree with this research, I would like to say that Muslims are peace-loving. As far as health is concerned, it is very healthy. If a person has some medical problem, having certain non-veg food is problematic. Like that, even veg food is problematic. The food that causes maximum death in the world, it is alcohol. Is alcohol veg or non-veg, brother? Alcohol is veg or non-veg?
Yes.
Veg.
Pardon?
Alcohol is veg or non-veg?
I am preparing vegetarian food.
Alcohol is veg or non-veg, brother? Alcohol is vegetarian or non-vegetarian food?
Veg
food. The maximum death in the world by any food, it is by vegetarian food, alcohol. Number two death, maximum, is because of smoking. Smoking, tobacco, veg or non-veg?
That is the non-veg.
Tobacco is veg or non-veg?
Cabbage is veg.
Not cabbage, tobacco.
Tobacco is the non-veg.
Tobacco is non-veg, you get from man.
Veg, this is the vegetable.
Vegetarian, correct. So maximum deaths that take place in the world is because of alcohol, number one, vegetarian. Tobacco, number two, vegetarian. So there's more problem in vegetarian food in the world than non-veg food. If you have certain problems, medical, there may be certain non-veg food which may be harmful, but more harm in the world is because of vegetarian food. So what is harmful? Quran says banned. Quran doesn't ban all vegetables. Quran bans alcohol. Surah Maida chapter 5, verse number 90. And even smoking. Surah Baqarah chapter 2 was 195, because it is slow poisoning. So whatever is wrong should be banned. Quran does not ban all vegetables. For more details, refer to my video cassette, is non-veg food permitted or prohibited for a human being? Hope that answers the question.
Okay, thank you.